Hi everyone, today in this video I will show you how email marketing can be beneficial for any organization and how I help many industries to automate in their email marketing process to reach easily to their target audience and generate more and more revenue. In this video I will tell you how we can help you to automate your email marketing by launching your first campaign, add prospect according to your target audience, scheduling email according to your prospect time zone including multiple follow-ups. This all will help you to get response from your prospect. And finally, after all this quick process, this will help you to interact directly with your prospect and get a deal into close one. Let me quickly jump into live demo. We help you to find correct email pitch with A version and B version testing. You can understand this for A version and B version likewise. Let us assume I'll be running a campaign with 100 prospect with AB version testing. It will automatically divide 50 prospect with A version template and 50 prospect with B version template. This will help you to identify which template is getting more and more response in single campaign. Also, you can add more version to try more email pitch. Next very important step is to run any campaign is to add your correct content. From above, you can see there are various snippets. I added first name in my content. It will automatically take all prospect first name while sending email. Also, there are other snippets as well to add, such as last name, full name and company. To make this email template looks beautiful, you can insert link, images or HTML code. Target the audience according to their time zone, select time zone and different slot in which you think prospect will be mostly available to view and respond to your emails. Next, one of my favorite steps to schedule follow-up, where you can schedule this process likewise. Here I did scheduling follow-up. If prospect doesn't reply after 3 days, follow-up email will be sent. If prospect reply, particular prospect will move to reply section and no follow-up will be sent. One more way to schedule and automate your follow-up is by tracking prospect. Here you can see we can schedule follow-up on the basis of prospect has opened an email or click on a link, and number of time you can decide before scheduling any follow-ups. It also includes very interesting flowchart which stands yes or no. If prospect lies in any condition, then you can schedule follow-up likewise, else in no condition, add different follow-ups. Next and very important step is to add prospect into different campaign. This you can execute in two ways, by adding prospect manually or importing prospect from CSV. And now the last step is to schedule your campaign to reach all your prospect with a company summary and expertise into your prospect inbox. Once your campaign complete, we will share you good stats of each campaign by sharing its details, such as number of prospect in particular campaign, number of incorrect email address, number of email sent, number of time email has been opened by your prospect, number of links clicked and number of prospect responded to your email. Before we end this video, I like to say you a good quote made by Eric Harbison for email marketing. If social media is a cocktail party, then email marketing is meetup coffee, the original one-to-one channel. This is all from my end. Do let us know if you wish to reach more audience and get better reels and prospect via email campaigning. We are a team who will be happy to connect with you and understand your business. Accordingly, we will find right audience, prepare various strategy to generate leads for you. Thank you.